husband.
Huh?
See the tea, oh. Hope you like it.
Ah, very much. It's okay.
There's something I want us to discuss about. And it's been bothering me for so long.
Oh, it's no money problem.
No, it's not money. Well, at least you've been giving me money. You've been taking care of me.
I'm trying, yes.
Wait, so when do we even start giving ourselves sweet, sweet names? To be romantic.
Really?
Yes, you and I, we are not old. We are behaving as if we become great grandmothers. See that our neighbor. Do you know how long they've been married? I heard they've been married for 20 years.
It's true, it's true.
It's true.
Yes.
But do you know that even as old as that man is, look at the names they call themselves. They call themselves like sweethearts, honey. And the man goes to an extent of calling the wife babe. But you and I, what you call Meka Amaka?
Meka Amaka, not me.
Husband, you should make it romantic.
So what are you insinuating now?
Hey, now you're talking. I have a name I want to give to you.
Let me hear my name.
I will call you my tiger.
Tiger. My tiger.
Thank you, my husband. You know you are very brave.
Yes, I am brave.
And, as a matter of fact, you are very, very smart.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can say that again. Thank you, thank you. Yes, that's me, tiger.
Hey, my tiger. Now that I've given you a beautiful name, you have to fit you.
Yes.
Which name will you now call me your beautiful tiger?
I will call you Zebra.
Zebra?
Yes.
But why will you call me that name now?
Because Zebra is beautiful. And you are also beautiful.
Hey.
And Zebra have multicolors. And you also have multicolors. But it's just my compatible in your body.
I thought that's much. You just spoiled my body. Multicolors.